rehearsal, we were just practicing this song. And again, in my spirit, I just sensed that if you are suffering cancer, if you've been given a death sentence by the doctor, whatever it is, we're going to sing this thing over you. We're going to sing these words straight from the Word of God. God is fighting for us. I hate cancer. I hate cancer in Jesus' name. And so we stand up, amen, and in the name of Jesus, not in our own strength, but in the name of Jesus, sickness has to flee, it has to bow down. To the name of Jesus, we declare the finished work of Christ in his place. We declare that Jesus.
Jesus, I said. Thank you. that you wear the victor's crown. You're my helper, my defender. You're my savior and my friend. By your grace I live and breathe to worship you. At the mention of your greatness, in your name I will bow down. In your presence fear is silent, for you wear the victor's crown. Let your glory fill this temple, let your power.
You have over. You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness, you give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. And great are you, Lord. It's your breath.